Kia ora, everybody.
So, it's day 6, and it's roughly 9 o'clock in the morning, and we are pulling into the port of Lyttleton, which is very near Christchurch. We've got one heck of a day planned.
It's not a sooty mould, it's actually an insect excrement, it's edible, I'm told. I've not tasted it, but sweet to taste, I'm sure. But try it if you like, and I'll let people know what you think.
Great day. Tonight we sail for Timaru. Cheers, everybody.